Today I'm planning to make something different. I found these spatulas. These are the wooden spatulas. I found these in my kitchen and now I'm planning to make something with this. I don't use it at all now. So let's make something with this. For this we need these old spatulas, acrylic colors, paintbrush. This is a fabric outliner and this is molded. This is basically a clay. We will use it. This is brown, brown color. This is dry now. We will take the equal portions of.
MCE. Process will be same. Made up of MC. Secure the colors and to make it more durable. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. You can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram.